Hey my friends, it's Josie. Thank you so much for being here. This video is about luck and how you can become super lucky in life. Listen, this is your only life experience here and now. And I hear from a lot of people, Josie, I'm so unlucky and all of these things are happening to me. So I wanted to share with you the process, the way, so you can finally begin to feel yourself as being lucky, because you are lucky and luck is created. Let me repeat that. Luck is created. Now, we all are born into different circumstances. We all have different life experiences and lessons, but luck can be generated. It can be created. I have seen people who are extremely lucky in life, and I have observed them. I was paying attention to really what makes these people special. Why are they so lucky? They manifest things quick. They're happy. I feel their energy, and they're truly, truly happy. So let me share with you what you can do to start feeling lucky. Number one, redefine luck. Why are you doing it? Because most of people's definition of luck is based on comparison. I am here, but somebody else is up there. Oh, they're so lucky, but look at me. So all of these things are just not working for me at the moment. And you find all kinds of excuses. So redefine luck. I am lucky. The way I am, the way things are right now. Find things, events, people in your life for whom you are truly, truly, truly grateful. Now, if life changes around you and all these people or things, events, and circumstances are removed out of your life, then you're feeling the pain, the absence of them. So because these people, events, things, possibilities in your life, they create your current life experience. It may not be the same as anybody else's. You are lucky based on your own definition of luck. So my lucky day would be the day when I'm experiencing full spectrum of feelings, when I feel joy. And most of my days, I feel very joyful. I find those ways. I generate consciously these feelings within me. And some days, just not the same. But my definition of luck is that every day, I'm enjoying the experience of life. In whatever way it unfolds for me, I am more loving. I am more accepting. I am kinder, I am more compassionate, I'm wiser. So when I am moving towards these feelings naturally, I feel lucky. I may not be on the same level with anyone else out there, but I know for myself, these are my definitions of luck. And that's what makes me so happy. So number two, use powerful words. Powerful affirmations, such as, I am lucky. I am so lucky. Just say it. Say it with me. Close your eyes, take a full breath in. Ah, see that breath? That's the energy of life flowing through you. And as this life is moving through you, repeat these words. I am lucky. I am so, so lucky. See, without that breath, there will be no life experience. But because you're taking that breath gives you life. That's why you are so, so lucky right here and right now. So breathe in and affirm to yourself and really feel it. I'm breathing in. I am so lucky. I am super lucky. I can breathe. I can enjoy this air, this breath flowing through me. I am really lucky. You want to have these statements glued to real experiences. So take in the breath, affirm it to yourself. I'm lucky. I'm generous. I'm lucky. and this will transform into your daily life experiences. Another way for you to generate these powerful feelings of luck is to live like you are a lucky person. Act as if all successful people, everybody whom you consider to be lucky, that's what they do. They convinced themselves enough that they are lucky. And everything they want just flows easier to them. There is no resistance. Because when you are focusing on things that are not working in your life, things that you don't want, you are actually creating resistance. But people who are lucky, they focus on things that are working, things that they want, and they're moving towards these things. They're thinking about them. They're generating feelings of having all of these experiences. They're already there. They're already so excited because all of these great things are coming. So because they're generating these powerful feelings of luck, they live expecting things to be lucky. And guess what? Things are lucky. Okay, so here you go. Redefine your definition of luck. Feel the feelings of lucky energy within you. Use powerful affirmations to attract and generate more and more feelings of luck. And finally, live like every day is your lucky day. So here you go, my friends. I hope this served you. And if you want to share your own stories about luck, put them in comments below. And if you want to ask me questions, go to joycekraus.com. Be well and blessed. I love you. Chat with you in the next video.